I can almost see it. We can kind of see it. Yeah, maybe like this. Yeah. Yeah, I think you're right. That's brighter.
Yeah, that's where it's coming from.
It's like night is coming. It's like night
though. Oh my god. It's so close now. Look at my glasses.
Where are my glasses?
I don't know where you are. Did you put it in your bag or something?
Here it is.
Oh my god! Yeah! Look at it! Oh my god!
So again, you can see the star. I've already appeared. You can see what we call the solar corona around the heavens sky. As the sun's atmosphere, you can see.
Wow, look at the sky.
We are far. And it's way cooler than possibly imagine. We already have about 2.5 minutes to look at it without glasses. Just give you a heads up. So once it clears, diamond ring will reappear at the bottom of the moon.
It looks so pretty.
This is so cool.
Oh my god, that's so cool. What is it having to do with the moon?
This is so beautiful. Look at the star. You can see the planet there.
Yeah, there's a planet.
I just talked to one of my science teachers. He just told me what we're witnessing is the western sky. So we're witnessing Venus in the middle of the day. Stop saying.
This is wild. This is freaking
awesome.
Yeah. You got pictures of all
of them? It's gone. It's my glasses.
Here it comes. It's coming back.
It's coming back.
It's good to be to wear glasses again. It's all the events we just got to talk about are now going to happen in reverse. We're going to see the rain, which what we can see right now is the diamond rain. And then hopefully we can see those trinity beings. I think we might see it, which again is the sun going through the topography of the moon. It's actually going through the moon tonight.
Wow. Now the birds are singing like it's morning.
There's a robin, that's a robin.
Just a reminder to everybody who's here, we do have our sandwiches at the concession stand, so if you're still hungry, we have sandwiches underneath. The press box right there, our sandwiches, we still have.